Hey guys, Shadow Extra reporting in. I'm back here with some more War Thunder. I just got out of a Ghost Recon Wildlands stream, except for I just deleted the stream because we didn't really do much. I just had the feeling I wanted to play some War Thunder, and well, I want to play some War Thunder, so yeah. And I changed up my whole freaking vehicle line. I'm gonna keep the JU 87 though. I got it. I just got to. Choose a crew. We're gonna choose those guys since, well, they could easily be replaced. And where's the Panther? There you are. Where the heck have you been all this time? Oh, yeah, I was like, what the heck? Wait, what am I supposed to pick? Choose the crew. All right, let's get out of freaking simulator battles. I'm never going back in those again. There we go. We're gonna do some of this. Some of these. Second battle of El Alamein. 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 I'm pretty sure that's what it says. All right. I get the freaking laptop tomorrow, guys. I'm so hyped. No, not really that hyped, but I'm hyped. Of course, I wake up again somehow, kind of, what's nice is, acting up again. Okay, I'm not even in a party. You should be lagging. Yeah, I'm not even in a party, so come on. God dang it. God dang it. Wait, where did I take that shot from? Oh, okay, about to say. Tier 6 is trash! Actually, tier 6 is the best tier. Big buddy, you can do it. I just know you can without the help of an object 906. What the beep 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 beep. God dang it. Can't do my beep 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 right. And if I can't do my beep 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 right. What the beep 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 beep. Use your binoculars. Use your binoculars. What the freak is popping me? Oh, heck no, bro. How'd you get all the way over there in 3 seconds? Oh, I know what I did. I just reset my freak controls to default. Gotta freaking redo my controls now. I'm like, what the beep 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 beep. Controls. Weaponry, Noah. Zoom camera, sniper mode, drive camera. Yeah. There we go. Hold up. Remove binding. There we go. Resume. This fool will not stop doing that. Bruh. Yeah, he done killed me nearly in my spawn. And how'd they get up to our spawn that quick? Alright, what the heck? That was garbage. And frustrate. Kills another one. The heck was that all about? Yeah, getting assaulted dead at your spawn. What the heck? Oh, you gotta hate people like that. Okay, yeah, and what's his name? Efron Killer One should be I should get like some sort of interview. One wing is good, but two are better. No doubt. Yeah, what the? What kind of? How did that even work out? Watch out for enemy waste gunners. Yeah. What's with these lightly armored light tanks every time? Yeah, what's with these lightly armored tanks every time? I'm just gonna try not to look at it, but I'm gonna do that. Look at that thin armor. You see, if he was on the enemy team, our ease will be able to kill him. Looks like we have the Russians on our team. We sure do. No, that's new. That's new. The Russians working with the Germans? Who would ever think of it? Well, I'm pretty sure I'm building people on it, but still. The IS-2 mod, 1944. RU-251. Another Russian tank. The RU-251 is the best tank, even though it's German. And the AMX, that's fringe. IS-2 Russian. What the? Okay, there's an MKPZ over there. An MKPZ. Okay. Yeah, I had a feeling those weren't moving rocks. Where's an enemy tank when I need to kill it? Dear God, that shell drop. Shield drop. Alright, I'm gonna move up more and more. Oh boy, I'm not sure if that was high or low. Oh, freak. Okay, forget this. I'm gonna assault all the way up because I cannot see anybody. And I hate it when I can't see people. Am I just taking shots to the front of my tank? Yeah, am I just taking shots to the front of my tank? Oh yeah, and I learned something. In order to deflect or block a shell coming towards your turret in a Tiger 2H, just like turn it a little bit, like angle it just a bit so they can't get that pin off you. If they get that pin off you, you're dead. There's no going back. Wait for him to pop up. Okay, can he be any more obvious? I don't see him. Well, God. Why even give me those reasons if that? Who the freak did I take that shot from? Yeah, where did I take that shot from? Now I'm kind of worried. Yeah, you look. Give me just a second, and I'll be right with you. Okay, well, I know I hate this map. Can't pop. Why is my voice so raspy? Give me a second. What the heck? Okay. Now, bruh. Who makes those kind of shots? And. Okay, I'm hopping out of. If you guys put me in another range map, I'm gonna lose. Quit putting me in range maps. I hate them. Yeah, especially when you have T95s. Freak. I'm off the. God damn, I swear to God. Yeah, I freaking hate that. Just put me in a regular match. And by regular, I mean not all the way across the map sniping matches. I hate those kinds. I just got 9 hours left. In battle mode, each of the teams starts with one strategic point captured. If one of the teams manages to recapture another team's point, it wins instantly. Awesome, awesome. Yeah, it seemed like. Yeah, sorry about that. I was scratching my head because it feels weird. But yeah, see. But yeah, see. Aw, you guys cannot put me in a regular match for anything, can y'all? A regular domination match. Is that too much to ask for? Great map, but the points are gonna be ridiculous. Okay, I see nothing but Germans. Okay, and of course. Okay, so we're going against the Americans, the Russians, and the British, plus the French. Alrighty then. Fine. He was like, bro. I'm gonna put bullet through his head. What is it? Hans, where's Rommel? Oh, fuck, I'm right back at you, too. I mean, again. Oh my god, there goes my freaking turret crew. Was that? That would have been a death for me. You just got me and him constantly firing at each other. Help, please. I flipped. An M56 sniped a Jack Panther from all the way over there? Oh my god. See, I hate that when they spawn. When they snipe you near your spawn point. Okay, I'm backing up. Okay, I see where he's getting sniped from. Oh, he's about to burn up. He's like, son of a creepy, pretty people. Oh, heck no! Where did I get hit from? Where did I take a hit from? Yo, what the freak? Move forward, move forward! If you can, move forward! Where am I getting hit from? Wow. A 1 minute rep. Boy, isn't this the highlight of my day?
Attention to the map.
I wish y'all would let me move forward just a little bit. You know, just so I can. He took it, he's like, oh no, bro. I ain't doing this. Where the frick did I get sniped from? And who keeps sniping? Yeah, after a lot of repair, this tank better be good. I keep on watching on the right of me. Alright, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Should get me the freak out of here. Watch, somebody's waiting for me around the corner. Waiting to get ambushed by somebody. From where? I have no clue. How? I also have no clue. I love how I stand corrected. God damn. That's it. Where the freak did you take a hit from? Let me just scout the wasteland real quick. Yeah, let me just scout this freaking wasteland real quick. Can you guys stop them from capping our point? If you guys can't, this is gonna be a long ride back. There's only 4 tanks on the map left. Okay, can my tracks keep going up? Ah, oh, freak. Useless tracks. Can I go sideways and go up? That seems like something that could possibly happen. No, I mean, oh my god. Sideways like this. Oh, come on! Okay, then let's go sideways even more. Oh my god! You see, this is why we can't play realistic. Because they put us in these whack as I don't know what maps. And then we get killed if we get the long range map. Everybody knows Germans don't have the best sniper capabilities. So this is why they do this. Yeah, War Thunder loves to mess with me, I swear. But then they give me these weird positions, or whatever you want to call them. Like, they put me in weird places, because they know I'm probably not gonna get it. Okay, they're not capping our point anymore. But, how many of their tanks are left? We have 1, 2, 3, 4 people left on our team. But in tanks. That's all I'm saying. But in tanks, not too many. Okay, they shouldn't have any more tanks left. I mean, that person shouldn't have any more tanks left. I mean, I wouldn't be surprised if he did. But I'm gonna go try and help them cap. How was I bouncing an AA tank? How were you bouncing an AA tank? What the heck? Okay, I'm gonna go try and stop them from capping. There's only 2 tanks on the ground left. There's an AA, and you're worried about an AA. Nah, man. Come on. I think this is my death. They're not capping anymore. Son. Now you know. That you dumb. That you dumb. I see y'all too. I see you too, buddy. Now you better take cover behind something. It's gonna be a bumpy ride for you. It's gonna be a bumpy ride for all of you. Watching my 6 like a nut. But I'm watching my 6. My 7, my 8, my 9, my 10, like from everywhere. Yeah, I don't want to push up too low. Because that'll happen. Now, where'd you get me from? Front plate. I hate how they can pin it so easily. I'm gonna go ahead and fly out in this good old tank. I mean, plane. This thing has the good old cannons. Let's go ahead and look at it. So it has... Oh, just straight up 2 big cannons. I want to try this thing out in battle. Boy, this thing is awesome. Cannon spot. SPAA on B. SPAA on B. Let me try and... Okay, now. Oh, freak. Well, these things don't have too much ammo. Noted. Yeah. Straight up noted. Yeah. You see, this is why you would want the duck. This is why you want the straight up duck. That is the worst AA in history. It gets popped. Nope. I hold my sentence. Oh, snap! Rick, I could see. I wish I could see what the heck he hit. Boy, he hit. Oh my god! Yeah, I was flying straight. Yeah, I was flying straight, so. Alright, now let me get on the ground and I'll eliminate you. Taking hits from another aircraft. Did you just die because of an what the? You could have got behind that Fokker 190 FA. Okay, what's up, David? The duck is awesome. Yeah, I'm gonna go battle for it. You don't wanna take out that aircraft? Sorry about that head stretch, but yeah, I wanna take out that aircraft that I have. The JU-87. I want to take out the aircraft that I have and go try to pop, 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 pop some people. I love the sound that that freaking tank makes. I mean, that. Well, I keep calling it a tank because it has freaking 37 millimeter cannons and you could easily kill somebody from above. What the heck? Yeah, you could easily kill somebody from above. Why am I losing so much, so many silver lines? Why? Why do these to me? 3.7s. What was this thing's, it's a 2.3. Alright, alright, alright. Let's change you out. Because I want to be as low as I possibly can for the 3.7s. Okay, come on. 3. Oh, I forget you do that. Yeah, I'm battling for the HS. HS. A year 3.0. JU-87G. Okie dokie then. So if it's a G, then I. Give me a second. It's a 2.3, so what the heck? Oh, I'm an idiot. Never mind. Forget it. Never mind. Alright, so let me go back to what I was doing. Air arcade battle. I should be able to get a bunch of kills. This thing has 37mm cannons that don't fire that much, but still. 24 bits of ammo. Real time. 60 seconds. There's a double turrets on the back. And while that's going on, let me go ahead and just, options, controls. Oh, really? You could have done it to me like before I did all that or try to do all that. Domination, Corson. Corson? Oh, of course, son. I hope the duck is as awesome as y'all say. Because I'm about to try it out. Not about to try it out, but I'm gonna try it out. This thing literally has double cannons. You can literally look inside of the aircraft and all that. It's pretty darn cool. That's pretty awesome. Okay, so that's okay. That's a lot of ammo. I mean, that's not a lot of ammo, so I'm not gonna be as wasteful. I wanna see if I can get a kill with this thing. Double, yeah, double cannons. Okay, I don't see any aircraft that I particularly can't kill. I see one that I very, very, very can kill. Okay, we're gonna go after this dying aircraft. If he turns, yep, that's what I was looking for. That isn't what I was looking for, god dang it. Okay, I can't seem to get a hit. Well, god dang! I couldn't get a hit off of him. Okay, this might not have been the best aircraft. So there's that. Okay, is he after me? Son of a gun. Bro. Oh, come on. Okay, well, that wasn't the best I ever have to pick. Let me go ahead and get inside of the aircraft that I do trust. I'm like, what the heck? Yeah, I didn't even get a hit off that man. Fair trip, I would have, that would have been a kill or something, I don't know. But I'm trying to get the HS, which I think I will purchase. Which I probably will, just for the sake of it. I mean, I'm pretty sure you guys don't want to see me doing a bunch of battles over and over and over again. Just for me to get one aircraft. Which will lead to another adventure. Oh, look at that, a Spitfire. It's a Spitfire! Everybody, bat down the hatches. Do that other stuff and stuff. Get ready to try and tear up this bomber. You see, I wish I could get these kind of hits off of it. Okay. Course correction. I'll take the fixes. I think that would be a cool game mode, is you go with a squad into a... Is that you go into a squad with a heavy bomber, any nation, and then everyone takes a role in the bomber. Pilot, radio man, and the gunners, plus the bombardier. Yeah, I think that would be awesome too. I mean, that sounds like something you would do in, the Battle of Stalingrad or something like that. I remember that game. Yeah, it's all the Battle of Stalingrad. It's a pretty darn good game. I've never really played it, but I watched it. That's full. What's your favorite American plane? If I would have to pick, since I really don't even play the Americans that much, I would have to say the Spitfire. P-40. Yeah, the Spitfire. P-40, I meant. And I'll have to pick my favorite German aircraft. Well, I'd say the BF-109s. I'm coming for ya. I love how all my shots just straight up missed. Oh, that's what you get. Get sniped by the sea hurricane. Cool. Yeah, it's the P-40 if I would have to pick out of all. Actually, no, it would be the MiG. Yeah, it would be the... What the heck? Who sent me a light? I just closed the engines. Stop, yeah. Stay, get out of fire. Now, who's sniping me anyway? Do you want to do a Star Wars Battlefront 2 live stream? One second. Give me a second to answer that. P-51's my favorite. Nice. Yeah, like I said, I really don't play. Give me 1 second. Alright, I'm back. Yeah, P-51s, I've played against them before. I can't lie, they're... I'm not sure if they're turn ready, super. Better be first person, like Battle of Stalingrad, just not limited to a few small planes. It would be like B-17s, Lancasters, AT-111s, I call them twos, two fours. Yeah, I see a four. Yeah, all the hits I was getting off that man is on target. But I keep forgetting he's a bomber. Oh my god. Dude, that's my beat. That's my kill. You can't get it. Yeah, straight up. Yeah, I was like, straight up, that's my kill. What the heck is, why is there a Spitfire on me? Get him off! He can turn with me and all that other good stuff. Knock him down. TU4. Not pronounced like twos four. No, no. No, I know what's pronounced like. I know what to call it, but I'm just saying that's what I call it because it gets confusing. T-4. Call it 2. The 2-4. I can't lie though, that does sound a little funny. The 2-4. 24. Roger that. Oh, he won.
Yay.
Yeah, I'm probably just gonna buy that aircraft. There goes my wing. Because of the shape of its fuselage, the B-47 earned the nickname Jug. Like I said, favorite aircraft, P-40.
David, I like your idea about the heavy bomber earlier.
Yeah, I can't lie. The idea, like I said, it's kind of like, what'd you call it? The Battle of Stalingrad. That's kind of what it's like, but. His thing is like he said, not limited to a few small aircraft. He's like, get that out of here. We don't want none of that small stuff. And let me go ahead and go to the army now. Research. Boost research. Don't get me killed. Oh, that's not too bad. Sure. Now you can purchase it with 100,000. Okay, cool. Yeah, I'm not gonna do the same mistake I made. Order. Yes. Oh yeah. Replace him. There we go. We got the duck lotties. It is just another game, but the planes are smaller and only Russian and German. No American, British, French, Italian, and such. Yeah. Wait, okay. Am I losing my mind? Y'all give me just 1 second. Oh, there it is. And so on. Research. Can we buy it again? Just. God dang it. I'm like, can we just. God dang it. I purchased the whole wrong vehicle. Okay, that's good enough. Yes. Son of a gun. Okay, looks like we're just gonna. Rawr! Speaking of that, give me 1 second. Speaking of that, just give me a second. Give me just a second. If you play solo, then you escort the bombers or be a ground AA. Sounds like I know a game like that. Just can't put my freaking finger on it. I just can't put my freaking finger on it. Yeah, sorry, I'm still checking something out. Okay, looks like I'm gonna do some battles. Isle to Sturmovich? Huh. Oh yeah, there's a game called that, IL2. I think that's it. Oh, finally, they put us on a regular freaking map, but with over. Why can I not? Oh, it's 5:40. Millen said time to invade Poland. What's up, Dylan and Millen? That rhymes.
I agree.
When did you start playing War Thunder? Like 2 years ago? No, I take that back. Sorry about that. A year ago. Yeah. 1YR ago. They could, if Gaijin added in infantry, they could make a game mode for the beaches of Normandy and finish up on the boats. We just chillin'. Well, you two are new to the channel for sure. You, Dylan, and you, Millen. Nice to see y'all just chillin', man. Like y'all style. Why does like one of them jazz dudes? You know how they talk? Not mocking them or nothing, but still. Sound too chill sometimes. And it's bad if you sound too chill sometimes, y'all. I mean, it's not that bad, but still. Ooh. There's a kill right there. Oh, freak, I thought he was gonna move up towards B, not past it or behind a building. And where'd that shot come from? I love how nobody's going for B. Yeah, well, the game is focused on tanks and planes, so adding infantry would be weird and kind of useless. Ghost Recon? Send me a message when you're ready. Roger that, Taco Nacho. Ghost Recon, yeah, I always stream it. Of course I do. Because they wouldn't do any damage to the vehicles. Well, I'm pretty sure adding. Sorry about that, as I was saying. I'm pretty sure adding in infantry. Yeah, but sorry about that. As I keep saying, keep on, like, stopping in the middle of my sentence. If they would add infantry, then I'm pretty sure some of the infantry would have, like, Panzerfausts and whatnot. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's like the point of adding infantry. What about the Panzerfaust? Exactly, that's what I was about to say. Well, that's what I did say. Okay, there's a tank up there, Capital C. So if he's Capital C, I'm just gonna sit back and let them cap C. That was my plan. If they do try and cap C, then I would move up and also try and help them uncap C. It's now a Palliser. It would make the game more teamwork based, and the tanks and planes would provide cover for the infantry. But if what? He's on fire! Oh god dang it, man. Now you see? I should have waited for you. Get M4181. M4181, you gotta hit him. You had infantry. Nobody would use the tanks or planes, but I could be wrong. But yeah, I mean, anyone watch Squire's videos? Squire, I remember him. Yeah, he was that British talking dude, like straight up British. I don't know, he was like the straight up British bias dude. Yeah, he would do straight up he was like always British, like why British planes are the best, why British tanks are the best, and so on. Yeah, I remember that dude. He's pretty funny. Funny British player, yeah. Can't lie, he's pretty. He was one of the most British biased dudes. I'm not sure if he is in real life, but still. One of the most British biased people I've ever seen play War Thunder. Actually, that is the only British biased player I've ever seen play War Thunder. But the best. Yet the USA beat the British. That's my. Yeah, not to point that out, but it is true. He's awesome, but he does slam on his country a lot. Or does he? Real question you should ask there. Isn't this Normandy? Yes, it is. But it's like more out of Normandy. So the USA is the best. Uh-oh. Don't say that. You know, if a German or Russian player comes, I mean not German player. If a Russian player comes in, yeah, he's gonna have some doubts. And he's gonna say that's debatable. He says how bad the British tanks are. Whoa. Dang it, man. Does nobody see him? Does nobody? Dear God. My security is terrible. Well, honestly, I don't care. I play America just 'cause I'm from America. But the tanks are kind of crap. Yeah, their tanks are terrible. Straight up. straight up, dude. Yeah, every time we go against American tanks, I'm like, we're gonna win this. Like, just straight up German versus American, I'm like, we're gonna win this. What the heck am I doing? Okay, I'm gonna move up. Look, this dude has the American flag on his freaking mat. Why? Who the freak is making these shots? Dude, how does nobody see those fools? There's an RU-251 dead behind him! Dear God, pop him! Just boof. Oh, Ghost Recon. I make sure I point out I'm from the USA. I think we all play Ghost Recon. Everybody in the stream. So you're on to every place guns a-blazing. Yeah, I try to do that, but it doesn't seem like it works out too much. I might start sticking back a lot. And since I just need money for the freaking... The duck? The 75mm duck, yeah. This is the thing I'm after. You just have to play with French tanks. Get the hell out of here! I'm from America, America. The sound of my voice though, that kind of cracked myself up. Let me look at something real quick. No, what was the German plane that looked almost exactly? There it is, the German AC-130, the German version of the AC-130. The flying boat, heavy bomber, long range bomber. Long range. I wonder why. But yeah. I wonder why. I can never put my finger on it. Can easily put his finger on it. BV-238 is amazing. I put the eagle tattoo on both of my arms. Put on the flag, then we Gucci. That was a joke, French tankster. I wonder why. You can pin those guys just about anywhere in their turret. All cans, defensive armaments. Tostinos, pizza rolls, and god dang it, you had to say something about food, didn't you? Now I'm hungry. Well, no, I've been hungry, I just tried to suppress that feeling. Yeah, I tried to, but god dang it, David. He's like, Tostinos, pizza rolls, and god dang it, you had to say something, didn't you? Aren't I in a tank arcade battles? So why is there a... There must be something wrong here. I better be in tank arcade. Is this tank arcade? Yeah, about this. Okay, good. I was like, what the heck? Why is there? Evil actor. French tanks have amazing reverse speed because they need to retreat quickly. Yeah! I wonder why, you know, they wouldn't need the reverse speed if they had great cannons. I can't talk about the French. I'm from New Orleans. Whoa, wait, hold up, stop. You're from New Orleans or you live in New Orleans? Which one is it? Because I live in Louisiana. I can't tell you where, though. Then I'll just put myself in all kinds of trouble, man. I don't want any trouble. Ooh-wee. That was a shot from the ages there. That was just a... Oh, snap, I didn't even see you. Why would you fire? Yo, back up. Yo, back up. Shut the heck up.
Then moved to Bowser. I'm from Jersey.
Then got Bowser's Gucci man. If y'all see my Gucci one more time. I swear to beep 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 beep. Oh freak. I was looking at killing him.
Alaska.
How's the weather up in Jersey? I'm pretty sure it's cold. Like, the farther you are from the equator, the colder it gets during the winter. Or the colder it is during the winter. That's fine. A tiger E. Pop out one more time. get out here one more time. Let me just see that that front plate again, and then we can talk. I saw him. Wait, how did he pop me? My armor was like that. Boy, I could have killed you in a second. Could have. It's freaking cold in Jersey. How cold? I'll be right back. Gotta go eat. God dang it, man. Quit making me hungry. God damn, I'm gonna have to call my Nana. Yeah, I'm gonna have to call my freaking grandma. She's gonna ask her to go pick me up something. What do I want, though? I feel like I want Taco Bell. Nah, McDonald's. That's a good old McDonald's.
And the teens, all Christmas break.
Yeah, it's Christmas break for me too. It's always Christmas break here in Louisiana. No, I wish, but still. Come on, turn. Yep, there we go. Turn to the right a little bit so you don't get your tracking. Get tracked.
Back to school tomorrow.
Tomorrow? I go back to school on the 8th. Well, I was told the 15th, but I'm pretty sure it's the 8th.
Somehow, it is warmer here. But we went down to, like, negative...
-1,539. I would say I wonder why, but... Aren't you in Alaska, David? Isn't it cold out there? I'm pretty sure it is. What the freak? Did y'all see the text on this plane for a second? Alright, so let's see what you got under the hatch. Four rockets and two bombs. Let's go take out a open top SPG.
No, we went to negative 15. It's 39 right here, right now. Oh.
Kamikaze! Yeah, I don't think I wanna comic K anybody right now. Freaking AA! Give me just a second. I hope that bomb kills him. Freak! Oh wow. That makes me feel a lot better. God dang it.
Banzai! School it down!
Why are we just selling Japanese and German words? Yeah, one Japanese, two German. I mean, oh god. Two Japanese, one German, that's what I meant. Kamikaze, Banzai, and Spoonhound. Take a shell. Take a shell. Everybody gets a shell to the base. My reload should be faster than your base, so I'm just gonna get a shell right. I'm just gonna put a shell right. Oh, freak. STA ones. My worst nightmare. Tiger E's. My best nightmare. I bet you guys are like, who's your best? What's a best nightmare? Oh, about to say, I thought I was like, did they take out the Tiger 2, the Tiger E also, man? That has been a disappointing. What the beep 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 beep? What the beep 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 beep? Where's my driver? Oh my god, somebody help me! Oh, he had freaking, oh. Dang it, man. He had that freaking thing on. What the heck? What the heck is a Type 60? Oh wait, never mind, that tank that I... I'm back. It was a quick dinner. It must have been. I'm gonna go ahead and grab a Panther D now, since we've been basically won this battle. Freak, I'm running back here. God dang, Gepard, your commander's dead. What's that? I'm about to go defensive inside of a plane there for a second. I accidentally selected an artillery stack. Oh yeah, speaking of that, I love how when I call in an artillery strike, it killed me instead of killing the enemy. I love it. Really do. Well, we won this battle. I can't even make some sort of ridiculous comeback. Nope, we won. And the German, no, this is not, I was about to say this is the German Drift King, but the Puma is actually. Alright, after this next, what the heck, didn't I just win that battle? So what the heck was my, why did my lines go down? I got 17,000, why did my lines go down? Ridiculous. Yes, we know. Y'all know what. Alright, after this next battle, I'm gonna go eat. Don't know what, but I'm gonna go eat something. Preferably McDonald's. McD's. Yeah. Repairs and re-earn. Oh yeah, repairs for the tanks. But how much do my freaking tanks cost to repair? Now what tank costs 23 or 7,000 or, oh wait, the freaking Tigers cost, the Tiger 2s cost 7,000 to repair. Of course they do. And I think the Tiger 2 or the Tiger H's and the Tiger E's. Guys, quick question. What's the question gonna be? Do both cost anything to reload? You mean the ammo? Yes, yeah, it does, I'm pretty sure. Everything costs in this game. Everything costs the need. Why does everything cost the need? Wow. I love how that freaking Crusader just ran right through it. But I just happened to do a freaking kind of a ramp, make a ramp on it. And then stuff like this happens to me. Affirmative. Quickly, it's the leopard. Help me, please. Well, I'm watching you like a hawk right now. Nobody touch me. Why would you not repair the freaking transmission? I don't have Ghost Recon. Oh. Well, who asked me about Ghost Recon? It was somebody. Yeah, I'll give me just a second. I'm kind of nervous here. Paranoid that a tank might try and come at me. or fire at me. Used to play it though. Yeah, it's a great game. One of the best Ghost Recon games. They could... Freak! Oh dear God! That took some Son of a gun! They keep opening fire at me! Help! Okay, I gotta get out of here as soon as possible. No! No! Help me! Snipe those freaking two freaking tanks over there! I got no beef with you over there. Now I do. What the heck, did you take out my gun? Dear God, man. These guys are ridiculous. Help me! As soon as my tank gets up, I'm gonna book it if nobody shoots at me. Oh, you've gotta be kidding me. Where are you, son? Where did I kill? I'm gonna keep my freaking turret on you. We killed each other, I'll take it. We killed each other, I'll take it. He freaking fired. What do you do, pin the front? Yeah. Star Wars Battlefront is a good game too. Star Wars Battlefront 1 or Star Wars Battlefront 2? Because I have both. Well, I have Star Wars Battlefront 2. I used to have both. But I didn't stream Star Wars Battlefront 1. Why would you do that as soon as I'm ready to fly in one? Okay, now I want to kill two aircraft. Someone get me before we lose the game. I mean the match. We can't lose a game. I mean, it's a Venom. Goodbye, Venom. Hello, SU6. Which Star Wars Battlefront 2 are you talking about? Oh, I know what you're talking about. The one that recently came out. Did he drop a bomb near me? I don't see an AA, so... Looks like I'm free to kill. Oh my. Yeah, I'm talking about the latest one that came out. I'm not talking about the old one. And by old, I mean no disrespect to the Star Wars guys. Ow, man, that hurt. Now I'm gonna push up. Don't kill your tail. Nope, keep pushing forward. You have no choice now. Oh, come on now. God dang. God. Well, slide me silly and call me Billy. Those guys got the name. It's like one of them hillbillies. Sound like them. Oof. Okay, they're rushing our spawn point. Defend it with your life. Defend what left of life you have. There goes a Panther dude. And I love how the Tiger 2P like right there. And a jackpot though. I love the old one, Matt. Yes. Well, I love how I dodged that shell. I'm pretty sure I play it like this. I didn't know, I didn't see anywhere to pin it. And I was gonna kill the guy down there, but he got that lucky snipe off me.
What is your picture?
It's my class in front of the Lincoln Memorial. Oh, it sure is. I thought it looked like a freaking symbol of some sort. And with, like, a like some sort of black outline. I don't know. How is my... What the... Okay, I'm critically low on eagles. Well, yeah, eagles and lions. Okay, guys, I'm gonna eat. Well, I thank you guys for watching. Hope you guys have enjoyed. Thank you for watching. I hope you guys can like. Oh my god, I messed up my whole outro. Let me restart that. Forget everything I said just now. I hope you guys have enjoyed. Please like, subscribe, comment, and all that other good stuff. Shadow Extra out. Wait, hold, please. Oh, nice. Okay. Shadow Extra out. 3, 2, 1. Goodbye.